Hello everyone, Eddie the Magic Monk here. Ran into a bit of a problem recently, and that is I could not empty the recycle bin. So if I right click on this bin and try to empty it, it will freeze up on me straight away. So in order to fix that, what you have to do is you're gonna right click on the star button in Windows 10, and you're gonna click on Command Prompt Admin. Okay, and once you're in there, what you're going to do is you're going to go to the drive that you have the recycle bin in. So I've already emptied my C drive recycle bin, so you can't see it. Right, you can't see the. Oh, actually, you can. So in order to empty the recycle bin, so what you're going to do is you're going to press RD space slash S space dollar sign recycle dot bin, and it says, "Do you want to empty it?" And you say yes, and it's gone. So if you look for it again, directory space slash a colon h, that means show all hidden files. Right, there is no recycle bin in there anymore. So now what I want to do is I want to go to D drive and do the same thing. So you go RD space slash S space dollar sign recycle dot bin, and just make sure you do it on every drive. Now it's going to take a while before I press enter, so I will let it run. And then another thing is, if you want to turn your recycle bin off, which is what I'm doing, you can also right click on it, choose properties, and just click "Don't move files to recycle bin. Remove files immediately when deleted," and do it for all your hard drives if you don't want the recycle bin to exist. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Hey guys, so I waited for probably quite a while, and I've come back, and it says that access is denied for a couple of folders. So if that does happen, what you need to do is you need to download a program called Unlocker. So you need to go to Google and just search for Unlocker. Okay, you don't need recycle bin, just Unlocker. And what you need to do is download this Unlocker. And once you have downloaded it, okay, once you've downloaded it, what you can do is you can right click on the recycle bin. Okay, you can right click on the recycle bin and choose Unlocker. And then you can choose the drop down menu, delete. Okay. And then now it's really gone. And then if you have a look at the recycle bin, it is empty. Okay, so that's what you got to do. Thanks for watching. See you next time.